Mate, should we be on inters or is it better on softs?
I don't know. Maybe we can do inters and then pit for softs. Strategy, this is James.
Gotcha, learn slow. You need to work on your reflexes, man. It's an age thing.
Very funny.
I'm not gonna take names, but do you know there are three drivers in the grid who lack spatial awareness?
Stop distracting me. I know it's your tactics.
Make the fool. I've added this wall to the list. It just hit me. Total lack of awareness. Couldn't even see I was approaching. Blimey. Sorry, guys.
Switch red, switch red.
I am happy, Modex. Great box, not yet.
Why are you speaking like Yoda?
Think we are stupid, you must.
For sure think we will.
Don't stay out, we should.
As in his faces, we will see.
When on one stroke, we manage.
A strategy brilliance. Odds, oh my.
Unsafe release! Unsafe release! How treacherous and fraught with danger! My illustrious career, teetering on the precipice of destruction! Maximum penalty!
Blah! Unsafe release! Unsafe release!
Okay, Shine will not attack.
Shine faint. Shine no attack.
In that case, would you mind swapping positions with me, please? Have mercy on this poor soul who's hit by wall! Why is your flow so simple?
It's like it's just a sheet of carbon fiber.
It's smoother than my mother.
Yep, how's my flow now?
Please tell me when I can solve these leaves on coast. I want to win this race, man.
Mate, don't even think about it.
Esteban's trousers are really loose. They're almost coming off. I mean, it's really dangerous if it comes off.
Lando, you've been given a 5-second penalty for unsportsmanlike behavior.
What?
Hey man, owes him rare rent.
Mine.
No, his. Yours also pretty good. I'll give it an 8 out of 10.
And what about him?
I would give him a solid 10 out of 10.
You wait, give me 2 weeks. Austria.
Hey man, how was your race? How many positions did you gain? I gained 6.
No, I didn't gain any positions.
Oh, too bad there. How about fastest lap?
No, I didn't get the fastest lap.
Oh, that's gonna be tricky then. Like I said, be careful of helmet, eh? I saw Daniel go to his office twice this weekend. Your team may be a risk.
Hey man, Adrian. Oh my god, I'm such a big fan. We saw your floor in Monaco. It's a masterpiece.
Yes, I remember every detail. I have photographic memory.
Me too. I'll draw it on a piece of paper and send it to everyone back to the factory.
Gentlemen, I would like you to look at this pen. Just focus on the tip, please.
Hello. I'm Fernando, reigning world champion and driver for Renault Formula 1 team.
Well man, I'm really honored to share the podium with you both world champions. Someday, I hope to achieve my dream to drive in Formula 1.
BoxBox Hub is an absolute essential for any Formula One fan, and the entire app with new widgets, statistics, localized race schedules, and countdowns, you name it. They even have support for Apple's new Live Activities feature with real-time updates during a race right on the lock screen, and honestly, some of the best-looking widgets I've seen.